More than two dozen people are now suing three different companies they say were improperly disposing radioactive waste around Niagara County. This lawsuit claims Union Carbide, Occidental Chemical Corporation, and Bayer Crop Science left solid radioactive waste at properties for decades. Attorneys are now asking all three companies to remediate the issues as quickly as possible.